So we're here at the eSales Rookery Hall app here, about 4 miles north of San Simeon. So these northern elephant seals started coming here in the early 90s, really started to be an issue mid 90s, and this is a satellite, an expansion colony of the growing population. So heavily exploited down to a handful of individuals off of Guadalupe Island in Mexico, and now we're basically to the estimates of pre-exploitation levels. This area here is a great little example of challenges. So PCH is right behind us here. We have the beach right here, and a great example of the challenges of coastal zone management and all this stuff that's really on top of each other in terms of interest, in terms of users, in terms of focused demands on our natural resources. And the Friends of the Elephant Seals here are key members of this these volunteer docents that help people interpret these awesome, cool critters, as well as help manage the visitor experience so that we have now with state parks, we have a parking lot here. People can pull off safely off of PCH, as opposed to in the mid-90s when people would just stop in the middle of the road to look at these giant critters, or when sometimes these northern elephant seals would try to cross the road. And so this elephant seal haul out is a great success story, both for the critters, both for the biological resource, as well as for visitors and entertainment and recreation and education. And just a really cool example of a successful management of a tough situation here in California's coastal zone, in this case in San Luis Obispo County in Central California.